One small town, one major disaster.
It was just oil spilling out of the ground.
A community bouncing back and standing strong.
I didn't think things would ever be the same.
The Mayflower oil spill 5 years later, Wednesday at 10.